We are Scarlett Drive from Boston, Mass. We are the winners of the Bank of the West Celebrates America opening band contest. We are opening in Omaha, Nebraska for Mockingbird Sun and Huey Lewis in the News.
We've come every year for the last umpteen years. We live close by and it's a great event.
We're here to see Scarlett Drive.
I scrape by, never doing more work than I'm able.
We found out we were the finalists, but we didn't really let everybody know at first. We were just like, we got big news coming, so we did the whole hype up thing, and then we announced it through a Huey Lewis themed video. We all got together at our practice space and made a video. These guys sung a little Huey Lewis tune. We asked everybody to vote for us. You know, we need your votes. You know, help us get to the big stage was kind of like the theme of it.
We put it on our YouTube channel, we put it on Facebook, and we just totally flooded every social media outlet that we possibly could.
Well, I'm Bob Dalrymple, the division executive for Bank of the West here in the Great Plains Division. They were one of hundreds of bands that entered the Facebook contest that Bank of the West sponsored.
We're backstage at the concert. We're watching Mockingbird Sun do their sound check right now. I think we're going to do a little sound check in a little bit, and we're excited about it.
Hello, I'm Trek Rowley. I'm part of Mockingbird Sun. We're playing with Huey Lewis tonight. We're very excited about that.
My name is Brian Barks. I'm with Food Bank for the Heartland. We partnered with Bank of the West in the Celebrates America concert for now this is the sixth year.
Why did I buy the mayors? Because it helps the food bank and it's fun for kids. And that's what it's all about, celebrating America.
Let's have some fun.
We keep coming back for the good entertainment, the great bands, and the fireworks.
My favorite part of the fireworks is their grand finale.
Really?
We are here to see Huey Lewis and the News.
Minutes away from Huey Lewis and the News, saw him at Worlds of Fun in like 1986. I cannot wait to see him again.
We have a good time here, and like last year we were here and it was fantastic.
What keeps us coming back is all the food, the friends.
I want to thank Bank of the West for putting this on.
Thank you so much to Bank of the West for sponsoring Celebrates America.
Happy July 4th, America.
Happy July 4th.